This is the most exciting show you can watch tonight. The most beautiful ladies on our planet. The most spectacular beauty contest in the world. And great party, because we're celebrating the 10th anniversary of Miss Supranational. Let the show begin! Like in this song, we're feeling sexy and free.
Are you sure? Sexy?
Yes, absolutely sure. Sexy and free.
Okay. He's from Belarus. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening, good evening, bonsoir.
Buenas tardes, dobry wieczór, wan shanghao. Sorry, my Chinese. We're in the south of Poland, in Kronitz, really one of the most popular health resorts here. And we are surrounded by 72 most gorgeous ladies who have come here to compete for the crown of Miss Supranational 2018.
This may be the most important moment in their lives. this night can be a turning point in their careers.
That's right, but also it is a very important moment for Miss Supernatural because tonight we're celebrating the pageant's 10th edition. Since its first contest in 2009, Miss Supernatural has made a huge impact in the world of beauty pageants. It is now rated by experts among the top three of the most prestigious and important beauty pageants in the world.
Our motto is Glamour, Fashion, Natural Beauty. We are happy to spend this unique evening with all of you and the million of viewers watching us all around the world. My name is Maciej Dowbor.
And I'm Ivan Padres. Maciej, so great to see you again after how many? 4 years.
Yeah, 4 years. Likewise. Szanowni Państwo, drodzy widzowie Telewizji Polsat, jest nam niezmiernie miło...
We are very happy to be here with you today from this incredible, beautiful place straight from Krynica-Zdrój, where tonight we have this absolutely unique pageant, Miss Supernatural 2018.
Let's get the party started!
Let's get this party started, Poland! Let's get this party started, world! Yeah, that's right! We're gonna have much fun tonight, but also it is a pretty serious event, isn't it?
Yeah, of course. It's a competition after all.
That's right. Our contestants tonight will compete for several titles, the best national costume, 4 runners-up titles, and of course the most coveted crown of Miss Supernatural 2018. We're gonna see them swim. We're gonna see them dance. We're gonna get you backstage and music chart toppers will perform for us tonight to make this evening even more special. And of course, we've prepared some great surprises for you as well.
Yeah, one thing is sure, this evening will leave you with wonderful memories. W imieniu organizatorów pragniemy teraz podziękować naszym sponsorom.
Fundatorem nagrody jest sponsor programu, właściciel hotelu Gołębiewski.
Fundatorem nagrody głównej jest sponsor programu, producent wody mineralnej Muszynianka.
Sponsorem programu jest Jubiler Schubert.
Sponsorem programu jest właściciel Aqua City Poprad, kompleksu wodno-rekreacyjnego.
The eyes of the whole world of beauty and fashion are focused on our contestants tonight. They have all won their national titles already.
Please let me remind you, they have come from 72 countries.
That's right, 72, quite a number. Please give them a warm round of applause, all of them. And here comes our first surprise.
You mean our judges?
That's right, our judges. The most unique judging panel in the history of all beauty pageants ever. Because tonight we've invited the winners of Miss Supernatural to decide who is going to be the next queen.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give the warmest welcome to our gorgeous judges. Our first judge is Miss Supernatural 2009, Oksana Moria from Ukraine.
So good to see you, Oksana. Give it up for Oksana Moria, Miss Supernatural 2009, yeah! That's Jetman. Please welcome Miss Supernatural 2010, Karina Pinilla, Panama! Hi Karina, thanks for joining us tonight. You look amazing. Thank you for coming.
In 2011, the title has won Monika Lewczyk from Poland. Unfortunately, she's not here with us, but Poland is represented by Katarzyna Krzeszowska, the runner-up from 2015. Good to see you again, Kasia.
I'm so delighted to announce the next judge. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Supernatural 2012, Katerina Buraya, Belarus. Hi, Katya. You look great. So good to see you here after 6 years.
And now, please welcome Miss Supernatural 2013, Mutia Datul from Philippines.
You're
Mutya. Thanks for coming. Give it up for Mutya Datu, Miss Supernational 2013. And now joining us on stage is Miss Supernational 2014, Asha Bharat, India!
The title has won Stefania Stegman from Paraguay, but unfortunately she couldn't join us because of family matters. Our hearts and thoughts go to you, Stefania. Big applause to Stefania, please.
Miss Supernational 2015. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our next judge. Miss Supernational 2016, Srinidhi Ramesh Shetty, India. Yay! Hi, Srinidhi. You look gorgeous.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now, the one who's still holding the crown of Miss Supernational, the Miss Supernational 2017, Jenny Kim from Korea.
The reigning Miss Supernational, Jenny Kim. Hi, Jenny. Hello.
Jenny. So good to see you.
So good to see you, Jenny. Hi. Hi. Ladies, you've all been here before. You know what it means to be here. You know how much work it takes to get here. You know all the stress, you know all the preparations. And of course, all of you know the joy of winning.
We are honored to welcome you back. Thank you for accepting our invitation and making this evening so unique.
Thank you, Jenny. Thank you, ladies. Jenny Kim came here last year from Korea, and she impressed the judges so much with her national costume, with her charisma, with her performance, and with her charm.
But tonight she will pass the crown to her successor.
That's right.
So, oh, Jenny, how are you feeling here?
Wow. It's bittersweet, sweet because we have a new queen joining us for the Super Family, and bitter because I cannot keep the crown forever.
Right, Jenny, we met last year, and actually I'm so glad to see you on this stage this year. So my question is, what are you going to miss most after you've passed your crown to your successor?
I'm mostly gonna miss the people in my organization, like Mr. Gerhard, Andre, Pavel, Maciek, and everyone who had really worked hard for me throughout the year.
Okay, I think Maciek is good.
Can you give any advice to the ladies that are standing here?
I want to say, have fun, always smile, and enjoy the moment because it will never come back. And don't be afraid because your country is really supporting you back at home.
Thank you, Janicki, Miss Supernational 2017. Please join the judges and enjoy the show.
Rome wasn't built in a day. A contest like this takes a lot of time to prepare.
That's right. Our contestants came to Poland a couple of weeks ago. For many of them, it was their first visit to Poland. So, would you like to see how their arrival looked like?
Yeah, of course.
All right, let's check it out.
Polish people are proud of their hospitality. We like to treat our guests in style. Who says beauty contests are stiff and boring? Check these moves.
Get your hands up, get on the floor, put your hands up. Get your hands up, get on the floor, put your hands up, it's a party. Get your hands up, get on the floor, put your hands up, it's a party. Get your hands up, get on the floor, put your hands up.
10th year in a row, the national winners of Miss Supranational arrive in Poland. And for many of them, it's the first time to experience Polish culture, cuisine, hospitality, and snowy mountains. Welcome, ladies. Make yourselves comfortable at one of Poland's hotels. You can relax here and prepare for the most important night of your year. I'm sure there'll be time to party as well. Who's waiting for them? Oh, the princess is still sleeping. Miss Poland, wake up! You have your royal duties, ma'am. Fantastic! The last participants are joining us. You need to get up quickly and show the legendary Polish hospitality. This outfit might be slightly too casual. Hello! Just a little bit of magic. Now that's better. Ready to go.
Get your hands up, get on the floor, put your hands up, it's a party. Get your hands up, get on the floor, put your hands up.
So, great time, smile, and good mood every day.
It's a party, get your hands up.
The truth is, the party's starting now.
A ze mną teraz jest człowiek, który stworzył ten konkurs.
Now with me I have a man who created this pageant from the scratch. Gerhard Porzutka von Lipiński. Hello, Gerhard. This is the 10th edition. It's an incredible moment for you, but what do you consider the biggest success? That we are in 150 countries today and the whole world is with us. Huge applause for Gerhard that he managed to create this pageant. I know you had plenty of problems, there are plenty of challenges. What is the biggest challenge for the jury during such a pageant?
Tak jak w życiu.
Like in the life, you have to choose the right girl.
No, to prawda, ale
okay, yes. But are there any methods? Are there any ways to do that? What should they focus on?
Well,
the girls are being observed during the training. There are pre-selection processes. All the time, the girls are being observed by the whole group of people, by the team of choreographers, mentors. We are like a big family, we're like a big team. Which assesses dzisiaj, them. We observe them not only today, but during the whole stay in Poland. Do you have any special role today?
Yes,
like always. I'm the head of the jury.
So
you're invited to join the jury. You have a very nice company tonight. Thank you very much and have a nice evening. Yes, have a nice evening, especially the girls. Before Gerhard and the eight girls in the jury, they have a really difficult challenge before them, the first decision to make who will win the contest for the national dress. We'll see that in a moment.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Supranational 2018 contestants representing America and Caribbean, Argentina, Bolivia, and Miss Brazil. And now please get ready to welcome Miss Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Colombia. And now Miss Costa Rica. Give your loudest applause possible to Dominican Republic. And now please welcome Miss Ecuador. Ladies and gentlemen, El Salvador. Now get ready to welcome Miss Guadeloupe, Miss Guatemala, wow, and Haiti. Now give it up for Miss Jamaica, Mexico. Next up is Miss Panama, wow. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Miss Paraguay and Puerto Rico and Suriname. Next up is United States of America, yeah. Venezuela. Ladies and gentlemen, give your loudest applause. Give it up for the girls. The most fascinating national dresses we've ever seen. Just wow. And now, please welcome our contestants from Africa and Europe. The first one in this group is Miss Albania. Please give it up for Miss Belarus. Yay! Miss Belgium! Give it up for them and get ready to welcome Miss Croatia, Miss Czech Republic, and Miss Denmark! Wow, you look gorgeous!
I'm kinda
Please welcome Miss England, Miss Equatorial Guinea, Miss Finland. Wow, amazing ladies, Miss France. Next up is Miss Greece. Joining her is Miss Hungary. Give it up for them. Please welcome Miss Italy, Miss Kenya, and Miss Malta. Wow! That was unexpected, absolutely fascinating. Miss Mauritius and Miss Moldova. Please welcome Miss Montenegro. Give it up for them and get ready to welcome now Miss Namibia, Miss Netherlands, and Miss Nigeria. Give your loudest applause to the ladies. Get ready, Miss Poland, Miss Portugal, and Miss Romania. Wow, what a show. Miss Russia, Miss Rwanda, Miss Slovak Republic. Give it up for them, give it up for them. Louder, Miss Slovenia, Miss South Africa, Miss Spain, Miss Sweden, and Miss Switzerland. Please welcome Miss Togo. Give them all your support. Give it up for them, Miss Turkey. Next up is Miss Ukraine. Give it up for them, give it up for all the ladies and their wonderful national dresses. It's not just a party, it's not just an anniversary. It is the most glamorous beauty show on our planet. Miss Supranational 2018. And now joining us on stage, the contestants from Asia and Oceania. Please welcome Miss Australia, Miss China, and Miss India. Wow, wow, absolutely amazing. Please welcome Miss Indonesia. Wow. Miss Japan. And Miss Korea. Give it up for them, louder, Miss Slovaks. Just wow. Miss Lebanon. And Miss Malaysia. Give your loudest applause to the ladies. Miss Myanmar. Next up is Miss New Zealand. Louder, louder, louder. Pakistan. And Miss Philippines. Next up is Miss Singapore. Now, please welcome Miss Thailand. And Miss Vietnam. Fascinating national dresses this station's ever seen. It's not just a party, it's not just an anniversary. It's a super show and super performance. Thank you.
A
Trudno oderwać wzrok od tych niezwykłych.
It's difficult to pull your eyes away from those national dresses. Some of them are absolutely ingenious. And with me I have a man I do not have to present. Michał Szpak, a colorful bird, singer. You have to admit that there is something to look at here. Yes, of course, the national dresses here are incredible and fabulous, especially the Far East makes huge impression on me. Tell me, do you have any like special sort of national dress? I like the one with this opening clock.
Well,
it is an incredible feeling, and I think it is quite heavy. But also, your time is quite heavy. It's quite of importance because you've just released your new album. Did you just come here for skiing, or will you sing something for us? Yes, I came here to ski. I will perform Call of Your Life and Let Me Dream. That will be a premiere. So it will be a premiere. We'll have a unique evening with a premiere of Michał Szpak, a man of fabulous voice. The Polish know about that, and the world will know about that too.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a tough choice to make. I think that the jazzers may need a little time more.
And super lovers from all around the world, and welcome to the 10th anniversary of Miss Supranational. 1 year ago, I was in that exact stage, nerve-wracking, crossing fingers. I would do as good as I could for beautiful Costa Rica. But tonight, I'm here in the backstage where I'll be asking the beautiful former queens everything we have always wanted to know about them. I will also show you some exclusive footage of this year's contestants. So let's take a look to their incredible music video.
For me, whoa, my
everybody could.
Everybody could.
Cut loose, footloose, kick off your Sunday shoes. Please, Louise, pull me off of my knees. Jack, get back, come on before we crack. Lose your boots. Everybody cut for.
Talented. That video was in one single take. Oh my gosh, talk about skills. And we're to keep that line of greatness, I'm here with the amazing Jennie Kim, reigning queen for Miss Supranational. And it's such an honor to be here asking you everything we want to know about you. Tell us a little bit about the highlights, how you feel tonight, everything.
Well, the best highlight would be meeting new people. And this year I met 72 beautiful ladies. So I'm the very lucky one here tonight.
Of course. And well, tonight you're passing the crown. I think we're all very sad, but we want to know what you feel. What's your heart going through?
My heart is beating really fast as if I'm the contestant, but it's bittersweet, as I told you. Bitter because I can't keep the crown forever. And sweet because I have a new sister who's coming to the Supra family.
I think we're all gonna miss you, but you will forever be Miss Supranational 2017. And well, you have been all around the world this year, so tell us your favorite spot. What can you tell about these places you have met so we can all try to visit them sometime maybe?
Well, the two favorite places that I liked was India and Indonesia because of the food, and Indonesia because it's my second home country. Thank you.
Yummy. Food is always a good thing to value. And well, now we're going to take a look at a video where these ladies are going to share some tips on holiday season so we can see where to go.
So my tip for a perfect holiday is surround yourself by your family and friends, and wherever you go and whenever you go, you are going to have fun.
My tip for a best holiday is always choosing the right hotel so we can enjoy the best breakfast.
To make sure that you have all of your family and friends, a lot of good food and good music.
Go with the people you love, a little bit sun, a little bit beach, a sunski skin, and good breakfast. That's important. Go to places you've never gone before. Don't be afraid to take wild adventures.
Good weather and good food.
To spend it with people that you love, like friends and family. That's it.
Do not miss your flight and bring your passport.
Find the beach. Wherever it's warm weather, that's where I'll be.
My perfect tip is to pack light and enjoy every second. Talk to everybody.
begin.
Welcome back. You're watching one of the most prestigious and spectacular beauty pageants on our blue planet here in Krynica Zdrój. We have here girls from 72 countries who won their national contest, and now they're competing for the title of the one and only Miss Supranational 2018.
That's right, and we're just a few hot beats away from the first results brought by our honorable panel of judges.
A very special panel of judges.
Oh yeah, that's true. Tonight, former beauty queens of Miss Supranational, joined by the pageant's president, Mr. Gerhard Paschutke von Lipinski, are evaluating our participants' charm, performance, and charisma.
So, who will win the best national dress contest?
Ah, here comes the second surprise.
Oh, I like
that's
it.
Right, because
like
as it's not an ordinary Miss Supranational final show, but our anniversary, there will not be just one, but nine winners of this contest, ladies and gentlemen.
So, the first question is to Miss Supranational.
Let's set the rules.
Yeah, okay, explain it.
So, it's going to be pretty exciting. Each judge will announce their decision, okay? The only rule is that you cannot choose your own country, okay?
Is it clear for everyone? Okay, so first, Oksana, Miss Supranational 2009, what is your decision?
First of all, I want to say hello, everyone. Welcome. Welcome to our beauty competition. And you all girls, you are all so beautiful. I'm so impressed, but I should choose. And this is Mexico.
Thank you, Oksana. Miss Mexico is the winner tonight. Yay! Your costume is absolutely amazing. Now, the next result is brought by Miss Supranational 2010. Karina, please.
She looks like a doll tonight. Congratulations, Russia!
Russia, congratulations! Oh, yeah. Truly an amazing national costume.
And now, Kasia, what is your decision? What is your favorite dress?
In my opinion, the best costume is from Korea.
Korea, all right. Congratulations, Korea. Very elegant. Congrats. Next up is Miss Supranational 2012. Katerina, please.
Yes. Hello, everybody, and congratulations, dear ladies. And my choice will be Vietnam.
Vietnam, congrats. Join the best national costumes, Vietnam. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Now, and now it's time for Miss Supranational 2013, Mutya.
The best national costume is from Guatemala.
Guatemala. The choice of Mutya Dattel, Miss Supranational 2013. Guatemala, congratulations. Now, Miss Supranational 2014, Ashraf Lad, what's your choice?
So my favorite national costume goes to
Miss Laos, congratulations!
Miss Laos! Congratulations, Laos!
A huge costume.
Very, very nice and fascinating.
Okay, and now we want to know what's the opinion of Srindi, the Mr. Supernational 2016.
Well, my favorite national costume is Miss Indonesia!
Miss Indonesia! Congrats, Indonesia!
I'm not sure if she can see anything, but...
The costumes tonight are absolutely fascinating.
Yeah.
Absolutely great. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for all of them. And now, Miss Supernational 2017, still reigning queen. Jenny, what's your choice?
My favorite national costume is Miss Panama.
Miss Panama! Congratulations!
And now the head of our judges panel, Gerard Pazutka from Lipiński. Gerard, it's time for you.
My favorite is from the Caribbean, Haiti.
Haiti, the best national costume. Join the ladies, join the front line. Haiti, congratulations. So, these are tonight's first winners. Give it up for them.
Yes. Nine fabulous costumes, nine amazing dresses, and we have a great moment now. Ladies look spectacular. Congratulations once again.
Congratulations to them, and obviously to the designers who made these amazing dresses. Right, support the designers, ladies and gentlemen.
The contestants always look fabulous on the stage. They walk perfectly and smile beautifully. It seems to like they do it naturally with no effort, but the truth is that there's a lot of practice along long hours of rehearsals behind them.
Wow, that's true. Would you like to know how a typical day of a beauty queen looks like?
Yes, of course.
Let's check it out.
Welcome to Poland, girls.
Hi.
Finally, I can meet you in person because until now I was just following your journey on Instagram. So, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Let's have a seat.
Thank you.
Today is a special day because our queen, Jenny Kim, is celebrating her birthday. So I would like to give her a surprise and teach you how to wish her happy birthday, but in Polish. It's wszystkiego najlepszego.
What?
Pasujkę wszystkiego najlepszego. Hi, my name is Marta Pałucka and this year I will be taking you behind the scenes at Miss Supranational. In the next few minutes you are going to experience a typical day in the life of a contestant.
Arriving 3 weeks before the grand finale gives the participants time to get to know one another, prepare for the show, and anticipate the 10th anniversary party.
Yes! Super arrived!
Let's go!
Okay, now we go!
See ya!
Let's go, girls! Let's go!
This is so scary! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Wow! 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 Wow, nice view!
This is amazing!
Oh my god!
National show is well known for its incredible stage production. Let's find out how difficult it is to feel the music and show it confidently. No, it's too hard. I'm such a bad dancer. It's no secret. secret that every beauty queen starts her day by perfecting her look to show her best self to the world. Our beauties are being spoiled by a professional team, and I'm going to find them.
Women don't need too much makeup. They need to show the natural one. Sometimes less is more.
My perfect makeup would be light foundation, a little bit of blush, natural lipsticks, and a lot of mascara.
During the stay in Poland, the girls had experienced a lot of grand adventures. They saw amazing places, and all thanks to sponsors.
Fundatorem nagrody jest sponsor programu, właściciel hotelu Gołębiewski.
Fundatorem nagrody głównej jest sponsor programu, producent wody mineralnej Muszynianka.
Sponsorem programu jest jubiler Schubert.
Sponsorem programu jest właściciel Aqua City Poprad, kompleksu wodno-rekreacyjnego.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for some colors of life, excuse me, for some music. Jeden z najbardziej rozpoznawalnych polskich artystów, niezwykła postać,
best-known Polish artist, incredible personality, great singer, loved by the audience, and this love is reciprocated too.
Those who follow J.K. Rowling might remember that during the Eurovision Song Contest in 2016, she tweeted to her husband that she's voting for Michał Szpak from Poland. Now, this is actually the song she liked so much. Color of Life, Michał Szpak.
It's knocking on your door. Everything you love just disappears. And when you feel that everything is lost, you need to know there's no life without.
Wielkie dzięki, to był Michał Szpak i Color of Life.
Thank you very much, that was Michał Szpak and Color of Your Life.
As you can see in our backstage, the contestants are getting ready for the next part of the show, and you might be wondering what it's going to be. But first I'd like to ask Canada, are you ready for the next part of the show, Canada?
Yes, I am. It is the swimsuit competition. This is actually my favorite part of the whole entire show.
The swimsuit competition. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. And after this next part of the show, the judges will announce the top 25 of Miss Supernational 2018.
So, see you just after the break.
My God, what a voice and talent, Mr. Spack. Isn't he great? And while talking about talent, I have in here former beauty queens from India. These beautiful young women are such an example and inspiration because they have done amazing things. Tell us a little bit about your talents and skills. What are you up to besides doing beauty pageants?
Well, currently I'm busy doing, actually we've completed my first movie, so it's up, it's going to be releasing on December 21st, so I'm really excited and looking forward for my movie.
Wow, Bollywood stars and superstars. And well, honey, Asha, tell me about you, what are you up to, what are your talents and skills?
Well, currently I can't disclose what I'm up to. I'm actually doing a movie, but can't disclose it right now. But apart from that, I'm actually busy with my own non-profitable organization, which I started soon after Miss Supranational, which is called Astra, where we empower and educate kids and women.
Wow, that is such an inspiration and definition of beauty itself. I also know that you are a former cadet, NCC. I'm sorry if I don't say it right. You'll correct me. But you went from boots to heels. What is that 100-degree change in your life? What motivated you and what does it feel now?
Like they generally say, like, go with the flow. But I would say go with the flow with desire, dedication, determination, and discipline. That's when no matter which field you choose, you're going to come out victorious.
Indeed. And well, Srinidhi, besides the movie, what else are you planning or is that about it? I think it's a lot to do a movie. How long did it took you? Tell us a little bit about that. I think we all want to know those details because we never have superstars on set. So let's talk about that a little.
Well, it took 2 years because I signed for this movie, I think in the year of 2016. So well, after 2 years, finally it's releasing and it's coming in 5 different languages. And apparently it's one of the most
budgeted movies in my state. So yeah, I'm really excited. We all are looking forward for the movie, and this was my really, you know, first movie. So I had an amazing experience on set and with the team, and everybody were fantastic.
Wow, I'm so humbled to interview you. And well, what do you expect for tonight? Are you rooting for what? A winner that you have no idea or has never won before? Are you rooting for your own country? What can we expect for your support?
Well, this is the 10th edition of Miss Supranational, and we have already seen the 9 winners, so we know how Supra works and how Supra winners are. So at least I just hope for the best, you know, most deserving girl to win, who is capable of having all the dedication and determination and to make sure that the rain goes smoothly and, you know, she has a lot of fun.
Wow, and well, I think you have been in TEDx Talks, right? I googled you.
Yes. Soon after Miss Supranational, I've been doing a lot of things in my country, and TEDx guys called me up saying, listen, we want you to come up and talk about alchemy of choice, because since 17 I've been in the military academy in NCC in my country, and then engineering, and then Miss India, and then now into acting. So I have changed 4 professions in about 7 years. So they called me to talk about alchemy of choice, and that was my first TEDx talk.
Well, if you want surprise elements and women that you will never imagine, you got to come to Miss Supranational, because this is the place, clearly. And well, maybe you can share a last advice to the upcoming winner. What should she do, perhaps, or how to handle all the pressure? You are the freshest of the queens, so maybe it's more modern advice that you can have. And we want to ask you something different later.
Well, I think I just want to tell the, you know, whoever girl that she wins tonight, that you know, when you're really passionate about something, I don't think you'll feel the pressure, or you feel the, you know, the hectic schedules, or could be hectic work, because you love what you do. So eventually you will have fun, and you will, you know, you'll just brace it, all of it. So I think you just have to do what you do with so much love and passion that you will forget the pressure.
Well, and I want to know personally, I hope you guys too, what was the first thing you did when you won? Do you remember? Like, what was the exact first thing you did when you just got crowned, like the next day, let's say?
No. I remember the exact first thing I did. I was looking for my phone to call my parents. And it was in the locker, so I had to call my parents. So that's the first thing I did.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, now that we have seen so much talent in here, we're going to keep the line and show you the amazing, talented 2018 Supranational contestants. Thank you, lady, for being here.
As you can see behind me, the energy levels are sky high. We are getting ready for a fabulous talent show tonight, and the girls are excited, we're excited, and it's going to be a super night. Thank you.
Drodzy państwo, witamy
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back from Krynica Zdrój, a beautiful spa which once a year becomes the world capital
welcome
of beauty.
Welcome back from Krynica Zdrój.
This is the 10th final show of Miss Supranational. 72 most beautiful ladies from every corner of the earth have come to Poland to compete for the crown. Former Miss Supranational title holders are the judges tonight. This is something no other beauty pageant has ever seen.
But before the judges announce the top 25, let's get into the summer holiday mood. We have another surprise for you, one of the best Polish bands and the song that we know very, very well, all of us.
Oh yeah, that's right. 10 years of Miss Supranational, 20 years of Blue Cafe, and 32 years of La Isla Bonita. Blue Cafe.
Song and I love this band.
Thank you, Blue Cafe. Well, I guess this is just the right moment for the swimsuit competition. What do you think?
Yes, the judges will be watching closely, evaluating grace, performance, natural beauty, and will choose the top 25.
That's right. It may not seem so, but for most of the participants, this is the most stressful part of the show. Machi, for instance, would you yourself like to be walking here on stage half naked in front of the eyes of millions of viewers who are watching you live across the globe?
Well, may I?
I thought so. Go get changed. The competition also needs a lot of preparation. So, better show, not tell. Let's see the preliminaries and keep our fingers crossed for the participants.
Fingers crossed, fingers crossed.
I come from Mazuria, which is the land of thousand lakes, so I can do any water sports.
In Nigeria, we have lots of beautiful beaches, and I also have lots of swimsuits, so I feel so comfortable in them.
The preliminary was fun. It was a great opportunity for us to practice our catwalk for the final night.
I'm so excited for the final night. We're all going to be looking glamorous in our bikinis. And we're so excited to showcase. I'm extra excited. What about you?
Me too.
Yes.
The jury has specific criteria to evaluate performance in the swimsuit competition. Everything counts: the overall impression, walking style, posture, poise, and grace.
What an amazing show! Thank you, girls!
Wow. Yes! Ladies, you look gorgeous!
That's right. Thank you so very much for this show. It really takes courage, it takes charisma, and it takes power to take part in the swimsuit competition. Girls, you did absolutely great. We've seen the representatives of 36 countries, which means we're halfway through the swimsuit competition.
Yeah, that's right. The other 36 contestants are ready to enter the stage, and they are almost here. Give a big noise to all of them, because they need it really now.
Yeah, and the judges are ready to focus on their performance. So, without further ado, the second part of the swimsuit competition. Here we go!
I'm a feeling this is 96.
backstage with Jenny Kim, who's still not alone though. Is holding the crown of Miss Supranational. Jenny, correct me if I'm wrong, but is this the envelope?
This is the envelope that all the audiences, the viewers, and the contestants are waiting for.
All right, I got you. Can we hold on for a while? I've got a small question for you. All right, do you yourself remember when last year you were on stage waiting for the first results from the jury? How did it feel?
Of course, I know. My heart was beating so fast that I could not feel my heart beating.
Good luck to all the ladies, and thank you, Jenny.
Thank you.
May I? Maciej, I'm about to join you on the main stage with the envelope.
Ivan, I'm waiting for you, and this is a great moment to thank our sponsors for their support.
Fundatorem nagrody jest sponsor programu, właściciel hotelu Gołębiewski.
Fundatorem nagrody głównej jest sponsor programu, producent wody mineralnej Muszynianka. Sponsorem programu jest Jubiler Schubert.
Sponsorem programu jest właściciel Aqua City Poprad, kompleksu wodno-rekreacyjnego.
Ivan, you were almost late. Have you got the envelope? Have you got it? Yeah, okay.
Here it is.
Because you know how it looks like sometimes of that kind of pageants.
Wow, my hands are trembling.
Yeah, this is the most important envelope now. We have 72 candidates of Miss Supranational 2008 on the stage.
That's right. Only 25 of them will make it to the next part of the show.
Yes, I can feel the tension. I can feel that.
Everybody can feel their heartbeats.
Yeah.
Right, let's open it.
Yeah, we are ready to show you up the top 25.
Okay, here's the list. Okay. Number one on the list of top 25 in Miss Supranational 2018 is Miss Venezuela!
In the top 25 is also Miss Belarus!
Oh yay!
Congratulations, Ivan!
Thank you, Maciej. Joining her is Miss Russia!
Give a big applause to Miss Mauritius, she's also in the top 25.
Miss Mauritius, congratulations! Joining the girls on stage is Miss Netherlands. Congratulations.
And Miss Puerto Rico.
Congratulations, Puerto Rico. Next up, in the top 25, is Miss Equatorial Guinea.
Please welcome Miss Philippines in the top 25 of Miss Supranational 2018.
Miss Philippines!
Miss Philippines, are you there?
Miss Philippines.
Miss Philippines, where she is?
In the top 25 of Miss Supranational 2018. Congratulations, Miss Philippines! Next up is Miss Ukraine. Ukraine, congratulations! You're one step closer to your dream of becoming Miss Supranational 2018.
And the next lady is Miss Slovakia.
Miss Slovakia, congrats, yay! Next up, joining the top 25 is Miss... Congratulations, India! Yay! Next up is Miss Pakistan. Congratulations, Pakistan.
And the next lady is Miss Romania.
Miss Romania, congratulations. You're in the next round. Miss Vietnam.
Miss Malaysia.
Congrats, Malaysia. Congratulations. Next up is Miss Nigeria. Nigeria. Congratulations.
Next is Miss Denmark. Welcome to the top 25.
Miss Denmark makes it to the top 25 of Miss International 2018. Congrats. Next up is Miss Indonesia.
Please welcome to the top 25 Miss Colombia.
Miss Colombia, congratulations. Okay, just three more places to go. Miss Brazil. Congratulations, Brazil.
Only two girls left in the top 25. We are so excited. But I'm so proud that I can announce Miss Poland.
Miss Poland, join the top 25. And just one place left.
Yeah.
Just one. Miss Myanmar! Congratulations, Myanmar! Yeah! You're in the top 25. Congratulations, ladies! Congratulations! Give it up for them! They're one step closer to their dream of becoming the new beauty queen of Miss Supranational, of getting the crown of Miss Supranational 2018.
Yeah, but we'd like to thanks and congratulate to all the ladies.
All of you are great, all of you are winners. Thank you. Thanks so much for being with us tonight.
Okay, so see you soon, just after the commercial break. Stay tuned.
Wow, exciting. Did your favorite make it to the top 25? We want to know, so, right? in Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, wherever you want to let us know who you support. And well, now it's time for some awards. I want to tell you, I have in here the actual winner for Best Swimsuit Preliminary. And that one, ladies and gentlemen, is Miss USA. Yes! Woo! Exciting, huh?
Yes, she's absolutely sexy and amazing.
Yes, right?
Of course, she's so gorgeous. Yeah. She's very beautiful, yeah.
Amazing runway. She's got the look, the runway, the confidence, super fit. So, talking about that, let's check how they actually get an amazing body. How about that? Let's take a look to the next video.
You can eat all the chocolates you want, but once a week.
Eat green all the time and do 30 seconds of plank every day. For the perfect figure, no such thing, just be confident in your body.
To be fit, have your meals in small proportions at regular intervals.
Take the stairs whenever it's possible.
Weightlifting is just as good as cardio.
Find a training partner, because then you have more fun.
Try to do some exercises or be active every day, even if it's dancing in the bathroom or just cleaning your house and doing some squats.
Have a healthy diet and own it.
Go and have fun, make the most of it. Enjoy it with your friends and find something that you love.
Wow, well, that's how they get so fit, huh? Anyway, I want to ask these beautiful former queens I have in here, Ekaterina and Mutya. Ekaterina's from Belarus. And, well, first of all, what are your impressions from tonight? You have been crowned quite a bit, so how different is it now? And passes the secrets on how to look so stunning, right?
Oh, you know, it's like the same feelings as I were going to the stage 6 years ago, 2012, but no nervous. I'm just excited about the girls. I'm just taking pleasure. I'm just watching this beauty, because when you can see so many beautiful, gorgeous women at the same place, only here. Yeah.
That is right. And what about you? What do you think?
For me now, the girls are so ready, and of course they're all beautiful. In my time, it's just relax and enjoy, but here I feel the competition, and they are all like hot.
They are, they truly are. And well, tell us, Ekaterina, I know that after Supra you had a lot of opportunity in different things, so tell us, what can the new upcoming queen expect after a crown? And also, how can she assure that she can look for those dreams, you know? Is it a matter of her attitude, or is it that crown, is a little bit of both? What would you share with her?
Oh, I can say that it's beauty inside, both inside and outside beauty. This is because, and I can say for sure that outside beauty is inside. Yeah, is inside beauty, because outside beauty shows what you have inside. And we can see the girls in different situations, and they show their beauty, their kindness, their good attitude to the world. And
for me, a real beauty queen or a real Miss Supranational is, she has a good heart,
yes,
and perseverance,
yes,
and she has that good attitude.
Yes, indeed. And well, how about if I share with you who won for preliminary gown? Let me check in here, this technology.
We need two ladies. Ladies, we need to get ladies.
Okay, Vietnam is the winner for preliminary gown. And well, the ladies have to leave because time is money. So thank you so much for being in here.
Thank
you're
you
awesome.
Very much. Thank you
so much.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye, thank
honey.
You. Goodbye.
My one essential tip for perfect makeup is to always hydrate your skin and never forget to prime.
My advice for perfect makeup is always to do not forget to remove your makeup before you're going to sleep. It will make your skin look flawless.
Okay.
My advice for a perfect makeup would be to drink a lot of water and stay hydrated.
No prime is a crime, and it prevents you from wrinkles.
For the perfect base, 3 liters of water every day.
So eyebrows. If I don't do my eyebrows, it's not a perfect makeup. The eyebrows are the frame of your face.
To finish off with a good setting spray.
Lighting, lighting, lighting. Apply your makeup in natural lighting near a window.
If you want to use a dark color on your lips, you should put a light color on your eyes.
I always advise to use sunscreen before and wear a natural makeup.
Welcome back. You're watching a 10th anniversary gala of one of the most prestigious beauty pageants in the world.
This is Miss Supernational 2018. We're in Krynica Zdrój, the pearl of Polish spas in the south of Poland. Out of 72 contestants, only 25 are left to compete for the crown of the most beautiful woman in the world.
Today we are celebrating the 10th anniversary of Miss Supernational, and one of our special guests is celebrating their 20 years on the stage.
That's right. Blue Café is one of the most recognizable Polish bands. They are, you know, much like fire and ice because they combine rock, Latino, jazz, funk, whatnot. And the song we're about to hear right now is often chosen by newlyweds as their first dance here in Poland, so I'm sure you're gonna like it.
And now, especially for you, Reflection and Blue Café!
Breaking me, breaking me.
Café, an extraordinary vocal by Dominika Gavenda.
Yeah, that's good. That was good.
That was good.
And now we are, of course, enjoying the show and the emotions of tonight's gala. Also thanks to our sponsors.
Fundatorem nagrody jest sponsor programu, właściciel hotelu Gołębiewski.
Fundatorem nagrody głównej jest sponsor programu, producent wody mineralnej Muszynianka.
Sponsorem programu jest jubiler Schubert.
Sponsorem programu jest właściciel Aqua City Poprad, kompleksu wodno-rekreacyjnego.
We're back. We've seen our contestants in their national costumes. We've watched them perform in swimsuits.
But now it's time to show that these women have power.
Well, yeah, that's right. And our judges, the former beauty queens of Miss Supernational and the creator and producer of the contest, Mr. Gerhard Paschutke von Lipinski, will have to watch very carefully because very soon they will have to choose the top 10.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the time for one of the most relaxed and casual part of tonight's show. Enjoy!
Look like a princess. Some girls kiss new lips every single night. They're staying awake cause they just celebrate life. You know some days you feel so good in your own skin, but it's okay if you wanna change the body that you came in. Cause you look greatest when you feel like a damn queen. We're all just playing a game in a way, trying to win. Real private. Some girls wear jeans so tight cause it feels so right, yeah. Some girls every day search and keep the page turning, sleeping in late cause they just celebrate life. You know some days you feel so good in your own skin, but it's okay if you wanna change the body that you came in. Cause you look greatest when you feel like a damn queen. We're all just playing the game. Strong and beautiful. Most girls work hard, go far. We are unstoppable. Most girls are fight to make every day. No two are the same. I wanna be like most girls.
Thank you, girls! Wow, that was a casual yet very sensual performance.
Yeah, what counts is the message that these girls just sent to the world. Thank you very much, ladies.
Thank you, ladies. Well, the judges have a really tough nut to crack.
Yeah, as always, I would like to be in their shoes, to be honest. Their decision will have a real effect on those girls' careers.
That's right. I'd like to take a moment and have a little chat with our judges. How about you, Machi?
Well, let's do it.
All right. Ladies, you've all been here before. You're all beauty queens of Miss Supranational. Oksana. You were the first woman in the world to win the title of Miss Supranational in 2009. So, how did it help you in your career?
You know, I forgot the English, I forgot everything. I don't understand what you are asking me because it was so emotional. You know, the girls were so open. But okay, about me. The Miss Supranational, the first title of Miss Supranational push me and help me with every part of my career, like a modeling, actor career.
Yeah, in every moment of your life, did it help you? Thank you, Oksana. Thanks. Oksana Murray, Miss Supranational 2009.
Do you remember the year 2014?
That's right, 4 years ago.
That was a really important moment, not only for some of those girls, also for us, because that was the first moment that we met. You remember that?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, and you remember who has won that year?
In 2014.
Yeah.
Asha Bhatt
from India.
That's right.
And I would like to ask her, what were your duties and activities during the 12 months of being the Miss Supranational?
Hi, guys, I remember. After winning Miss Supranational, I got to travel to a lot of countries, crowning the respective beauty queens. And apart from that, I also started my non-profitable organization called Astra in my own country. Also, we did a lot of other charitable activities in my country. So overall, it was a good experience. So thank you, Miss Supranational, for giving me this platform to give my best. Thank you.
Thank you, Astra. And of course, I would like to address my next question to Katerina Bure from Belarus, who won Miss Supranational in 2012, because I myself come from Belarus. Katya, what do you think are common goals of all beauty pageants, if there are any, in your opinion?
I believe that our common goal to make our world a better place. And you know, there is not how you look, but what you do. This is what really matters. And I think that our deeds of our beauty queens will inspire people all over the world to get beauty and joy and good deeds each day.
Thank you, Katya. Thank you, ladies. Thank you for brilliant answers. Give a warm round of applause to our judges. Ladies and gentlemen. Thanks. So, ladies and gentlemen, viewers watching us across the globe in dozens of countries, this is Miss Supranational 2018. We already know the top 25 contestants of the pageant. And there are still lots of fun, top-notch entertainment, and of course a lot of emotions waiting for us ahead.
Stay with us. We are coming back just in a couple of moments.
Begin.
got exciting. Girls are having fun here in the backstage. And well, guys, remember to tweet about it, to go and post on Instagram. Comment. Use the hashtag because you have the final vote. And where I'm here with former queen, Karina Pinilla. She's from Latin America as well. Pura vida.
Hola, hola. ¿Cómo están todos? Hello, everybody.
And well, it's been 8 years since you got crowned. You got to pass the tips as well on that skin. And tell us, how has it been after being crowned?
This is so emotional, really. And so happy to be here this year, sharing with you, with all the girls, with the former queens. For me, Supernational changed a lot my life. From 2010, I doing a lot in my country, traveling with the Miss Supernational organization, like ambassador, and so happy, really happy to be part of this Supra family.
Of course, we all are incredibly grateful. And well, tell me, what are your impressions on tonight? Tal vez alguna pregunta en español. ¿Cuáles son tus impresiones? ¿Qué te transmite este top? ¿Cómo ha sucedido todo?
Can I reply in Spanish? Answer. Para mí ha sido increíble esta noche revivir tantos momentos del 2010. Cuando veía a las chicas venir en los diferentes momentos que a ellos les tocó hacer en el escenario, todas las veces que ellas salían, mi piel se volvía chinita. Fue muy emocionante y la verdad que es muy duro también estar del lado de jurado y no seleccionar a tantas chicas que están trabajando tan duro. Yo quiero que todas pasen, pero la verdad que sinceramente todas están haciendo un excelente trabajo y la verdad que éxitos para todas, se merecen lo mejor, porque ya estar aquí se merece el respeto mío y el de ustedes también. Así que éxitos y mi mejor de los deseos para todas.
Okay, and last, we just want to know a little tip on that skin because it's gorgeous, right guys? So tell us, like, maybe what's your daily routine for having that gorgeous skin?
Oh my God, thank you very much. Please don't drink alcohol. Sleep well, drink a lot of water, and of course do exercise. It's good for health.
Yes, wise words. And well, let's take a look on how the girls did in Wrocław. I have someone telling me.
Wrocław?
Wrocław? Okay, Polish is not easy, right?
It's not easy. Dziękuję bardzo.
They say Spanish is tough, but hello, Polish. Anyway, let's take a look on what the girls did in here so you guys can actually get some ideas on this holiday season.
Yesterday we had an amazing time. We actually got to experience the zoo, which is one of the biggest zoos in Europe. And also we went to the Christmas market where it was snowing. It's my very first time. We went shopping and it was just the camaraderie and the love and friendship among all the Supra sisters. Beautiful place, beautiful company. It was one of the best experiences of my life.
Yesterday we got an opportunity to go to Toya Golf Club restaurant. It has mostly Polish traditional food, which was a good experience for me and I believe most of the girls. It was good food, I enjoyed it. And we went to Christmas market whereby there was like a whole lot of candies that I enjoyed. And there was also cookies, probably my favorite part. I had a lot of that. Cold, I couldn't feel my hands, but at the same time, so enjoyable. I really, really had a good time yesterday, and I believe most of the girls did. Was an experience for me.
We're back! I'm Ivan Podras!
And, well, I have actually forgotten my real name. There's so much beauty around me. Could you help me, please?
Maciej Dobber.
Oh, thanks.
Maciej, it seems like we've crushed the party, which we actually did. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Supranational is celebrating its 10th anniversary. One of our special guests tonight is Nicole Spock. Maciej, let's give our worldwide audience a little chance to get to know him a little bit better. New hit from his latest album, Dreamer.
And now the world premiere of his new Christmas song, Let Me Dream. And Michał Spak!
Let me dream, don't
Wow, thank you, Michal. What an amazing performance. That was beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, let me remind you, it was a world premiere of this song.
I think I can sense a new great music hit, don't you think so?
So can I, Maciej. So, let's get back to our contestants. I think we're changing the mood.
Yeah, of course, this is the moment. It's time for a top-notch fashion show.
That's right. Our top 25 contestants on Miss Supranational Runway, presenting the dresses by one of the biggest Polish designers, one of the most famous Polish designers, known for her sensual and feminine style. Ladies and gentlemen, Ewa Minga.
inside them. When I grow old, I hope I won't forget to find them. Cause I've got memories that travel like gypsies in the night. I build a home and wait for someone to tear it down. Then pack it up in boxes, half for the nest of running. No roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots. I've got no roots.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment of high tension again.
The judges have made their decision.
That's right, that's right. Maciej, where's the...
Okay, girls.
Girls, please go to your positions.
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks.
Let us space.
Let us through, let us through. Thank you. Maciej, I cannot...
Are you looking for something? For example, the envelope? Or...
Gosh, Maciej!
Oh yeah, this is yours, sorry.
Thank you, right. This is the envelope that hides the secret everybody wants to know. The names of the contestants who will make it to the top 10. This is the envelope.
Yeah, ladies, I can hear your heartbeats. And your heartbeat too, Ivan.
That's right. Millions of viewers across the world are watching us right now, keeping their fingers crossed for the representatives of their countries.
Their families, their friends, their followers on the social media.
So Maciej, let's open it right now. All right?
Let's do it.
The first on the list of the top 10 is Miss United States. Congratulations, United States.
And the next lady in the top 10 is Miss Romania.
Congratulations, Romania. Puerto Rico! Puerto Rico, congratulations, you're in the top 10. You're one step closer to the title.
Miss Brazil, congratulations too.
Congratulations, Brazil. Wow. Next up is Miss Indonesia. Miss Indonesia in the top 10 of Miss International 2018. Congrats.
And Miss Poland, what a great moment for all of us.
Miss Poland, congrats, Maciej.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations, Poland. Next up is Miss Mexico. Congratulations, Miss Mexico, you're in the top 10.
And Miss Vietnam!
Miss Vietnam! In the top 10. Congrats, Vietnam! Just two more places to go. Next up is Miss Philippines! Miss Philippines! Congrats!
Okay, and...
just one place.
Higher and higher, because this is the moment, the last place, the last lady to announce Miss Venezuela!
Congratulations, Venezuela! Congratulations.
Congratulations, our top 10 contestants. One of these ladies will wear the crown of Miss Supranational 2018. Please give them the warmest round of applause. This is a big moment for all of them. Yeah, we are enjoying the show thanks to support of our supporters and our sponsors. Thank you very much.
Fundatorem nagrody jest sponsor programu, właściciel hotelu Gołębiewski.
Fundatorem nagrody głównej jest sponsor programu, producent wody mineralnej Muszynianka.
Sponsorem programu jest jubiler Schubert.
Sponsorem programu jest właściciel Aqua City Poprad, kompleksu wodno-rekreacyjnego.
We're backstage again. I'm going to enjoy some coffee. I'm going to take a little break because it really was very, very intense, ladies and gentlemen. In a couple of instances, I'm going to ask a couple of questions to those of the participants who didn't make it to the top 10. And there's one thing I would like to tell you, ladies. Come over. Hey, Australia, get here, get in. Take a seat. So, I want to tell all of you that you're all winners. You're all role models to millions of girls in your home countries. So congratulations to you, all of you. Thank you, ladies, for being with us. So, Australia, what will you remember most from your stay here in Poland?
Probably my super family. What do you reckon, girls? Yes? Ladies, come on.
The lived up video was amazing. Guys, you see it.
Well, this next question may seem a little bit strange, but was there anything that scared you in Poland?
Falling off the stage.
Which you didn't.
No, I didn't.
Fortunately.
I'm so scared because I stepped on a fabric on the stage and I kind of slipped, but I did not fall, but it was so scary.
Right, okay. The reason I was asking this is because there are really some scary and spooky places in Poland. For example, the Castle of Ksiądz. Do you remember going there? The Castle of Ksiądz? Yeah, let's recall it. Let's take a look. Check it out.
Follow the road on a full moon night to Ksiądz Castle, and you're in for some thrills. The castle has been there since 1288, so there are centuries of secrets hidden within its thick, solid walls. Who's afraid of ghosts?
We heard that there is a ghost in there.
I'm not afraid of ghosts. They said the ghost was a nice princess, so I'm not afraid of her.
But I think that if I hear her sing, probably I'll get scared.
Yeah, me too.
I'll just sing back.
We're so afraid of the ghost.
Wait, don't do that.
Princess Maria Theresa Olivia Hochberg von Pless, Princess Daisy to her relatives, is thought to be the ghost haunting her beloved castle.
Lights! Camera!
What's happened here?
He hanged himself from the tower.
Uh-oh. What now?
And we are getting near the tower, right now.
She screams, somebody died.
Good stories, good. Welcome to Poland.
We know the top 10 ladies competing for the crown of Miss Supranational 2018.
We are just two more steps away from learning which of them wins the title.
That's right, which means that sooner judges will announce the top 5. Four runners up, and of course, the winner.
And now it's time for one of the most elegant shows tonight.
That's right. As far as you know, preparations to this show can take months. Each contestant came to Poland with a full set of dresses to wear tonight. Also, highly elegant evening dresses made for them by their national designers.
This is the one of the most important evenings in their lives. This is the night that can change their careers.
So please welcome them with your loudest and warmest applause possible.
As Miss Super National, I would like to continue with my social project. It is talking to children about the importance of reposting sexual abuse by explaining what is appropriate or not, and if something is wrong, they need to talk about it.
I would like to show that real beauty is not only what we see, but also what is inside. Especially in the world of social media, where outside beauty is so common, I would like to remind people to stay sensitive towards the needs of others. Stay true to who you are and try to become the best version of yourself.
The word supranational means to have power, influence. As Miss Supranational, I will travel to empower young women and men to follow their dreams and help others. A true queen inspires others to thrive and succeed, no matter where they come from and who they are.
I'm gonna use the title of Miss Supranational for two things. Expand my international entertainment career and spread the vision and mission of Miss Supranational organization. I always believe the unbelievable, because we'll dare, we'll do it.
If I have the privilege of becoming Miss Supranational 2018, I will use my crown as a crown of hope to empower people, showing them that with commitment and faith, we can achieve our goals. Because even if we face adversity, our dreams can come true if we give our best and believe in God and ourselves.
As a Miss Supranational, I'll use my voice to raise awareness to the values that me, my country, and Miss Supranational organization are standing for. With the 9 winners, through passion, amability, and compassion, I'll try to add more value to this crown to unite our world with beauty.
Miss Supranational 2018, my voice will be much stronger so I can raise awareness women's rights in my community. I also hope to expand my charity foundation, The Dreamers, so more people can join me to fulfill this mission.
I want to share to the world how strong a person can be when we have the determination to achieve our goals. I am the voice of the people who suffered, but has the courage to make their dreams come true. If you can believe it, you can achieve it. Don't forget to believe.
As Miss Supranational, I would like to send the message of self-confidence and self-love. You don't need to wear makeup every day to be a queen. And if you do exercise, do it to keep yourself healthy, not to please others. As our motto says, glamour, fashion, and natural beauty.
To win the title of Miss Supranational would be a privilege for me. I will turn it into an opportunity to spread the message of empowerment, greatness beyond loss, and turn it into a movement where we can promote beauty and unity.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're approaching the most anticipated moments of tonight's show.
Top 10 contestants of Miss Supranational 2018 are waiting to hear the results from our judges.
which means that they are invited to the top five.
And this may open the door to a great career. Ivan, shall we proceed?
We shall. Let's open the envelope. All right. Are you ready?
Garrison, are you ready?
Okay. Number one on the top five is Miss Mexico. Congratulations, Mexico.
The second lady in the top five is United States.
Miss United States, congratulations. Yeah. Next up is Miss Poland.
Oh yeah. It's a good moment for all of us. Miss Indonesia, welcome to top five.
Miss Indonesia, congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, just one place left. Miss Puerto Rico! Congratulations!
Yeah, this is the top five of Miss Supranational 2018, but we should thank and congratulate to all the ladies from the top 10.
Congratulations. You've been great. It's been a great performance. Thank you so very much. So we all know the five finalists right now. We know that one of them will soon receive the crown from Jenny Kim Miss Supranational 2017.
Yes, we've seen the contestants dance. We've seen them in a fashion show. We've seen them swim.
And we have even seen them scream.
Oh, yes. When they have visited the legendary castle in Książ in southwest Poland. Well, that was funny.
Oh, yeah. Well, that was scary. That's right.
Yeah, but now we should be serious again.
Very much so.
So what will happen now?
Now we're going to hear the voices of our finalists. Each of them will get one question from the judges. They can choose which member of the panel of judges will ask the question. Okay?
So what's the hook?
The hook is that, girls, you will only have 20 seconds to answer.
Really? Oh, that sounds really exciting. Time is running. Let's do it.
Okay, let's do it. Okay, Miss United States, please pick up your judge.
I think I would have to choose the reigning queen, Miss Jenny Kim.
Miss Jenny Kim. Jenny, what's your question?
Tell me one disadvantage of beauty pageants and why. I think one disadvantage would have to be we get a lot of criticism. A lot of people body shame us. They don't understand why it is that we do beauty pageants. But I think that as women, we rise above those disadvantages and we prove them that these are women who have dreams and goals and ambitions. Thank you.
What a great answer.
I'm with Miss Mexico. Who have you chosen?
Karina.
Mexico. What word represents for you the content or meaning of life and why?
Again, please.
What word represents for you the content or meaning of life and why?
Okay, I answer this question in my language, Spanish. And creo que el mayor problema que he pasado al estar en este certamen es el demostrarme día a día que puedo lograr cualquier cosa que quiero hacer, que puedo lograr cualquier meta y de la misma manera ustedes pueden lograrlo.
Thank you very much for your answer.
Okay, Miss Indonesia, who's your choice?
Miss Supranational Mutia Datul.
Mutia Datul, Miss Supranational 2013. What's your question?
Hello, Miss Indonesia.
Hi.
Congratulations. Okay. This is my question. What is the most important advice you will give to a struggling and frustrated female pageant aspirant?
Thank you. As a beauty queen, all of the beauty pageant, even female pageant, is the most important. Not only to show our body, to show our face, but the most important is you have to inspire people and motivate others. And don't forget to be, as a beauty queen, you should be show how to live with the sincerity. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Miss Indonesia. Thanks for your answer.
Yes, and now, Miss Poland, I'm really honored. What is your decision?
I want to ask Kasia Krzeszowska.
Okay, Kasia.
Congratulations, Magdalena. My question is, what is your most important things in your life?
So, that's an easy question. Thank you, Kasia. But the most important for me is my family. So, standing here, I want to say thank you to them, to my mom, because she is sitting there. And these people are like, I can trust them. Whatever happens, whenever I am, I can always rely on them. And this is the most important. I want to also build a family like I got from my parents. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you, Miss Poland. Puerto Rico, who's your choice?
Me, Oksana.
Oksana, Miss International 2009, what's your question?
Okay, my beauty queens, I love you. And my question, what is beauty for you?
I think beauty is relative to the eye. I think there's physical beauty and also inner beauty. I think physical is relative and inner is the most important beauty part of all. If you don't have inner beauty, you won't be beautiful as a person or even on the outside.
What a great answer, Puerto Rico. Thank you. Thanks. Right, we've heard five questions. And although these questions may seem simple, you can hardly imagine the stress our finalists are undergoing now, standing here on stage, because the eyes of the whole world are focused on them. Ladies, you've been great.
Yeah, exactly. This can be extremely stressful. Great job, ladies. Thank you very much. You are really amazing.
Give it up for the finalists. Now it's time to give our judges a couple of minutes to think it all over, and we're gonna know who the winner is after this short break. Stay tuned.
Begin.
in the backstage of Miss Supranational. And well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm just over the top with this top five, okay? It's incredible, the dresses are stunning, like this beautiful lady that I'll introduce to you soon. But first, let's take a look at some more highlights that the girls went through tonight and before.
It's a Vietnamese traditional.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, nice.
When we are in high school or when we have the holiday or every event, we should wear our yai.
Oh,
wow. You see the secret swim. Can't hold back your light and expect to win. Gotta go harder. Oh, you've got to.
Not this way. No. Look like this.
Nobody can take that away from you. Oh, straight from the heart.
I got a really nice scarf for Jenny.
You gotta be.
Happy birthday to this beautiful queen, Jenny. This costume to dance, but Sega, I will teach you how to dance before I leave my Supranational family.
Happy birthday to Jenny. And well, I'm with the first ever Miss Supranational in the world, Miss Oksana. Tell us, honey, how have you been? What have you been up to? What can you share with us tonight?
Oh, it was amazing, of course. I was so happy to be part of this amazing, beautiful competition, amazing show. And I'm the first. Can I imagine 10 years ago I will be part of this? So I'm so excited. This was so beautiful. Girls, amazing.
They truly are. It's just incredible, the dresses. You yourself look stunning. I love what you did with the earrings, very fashion. And what can you tell to the upcoming queen? What can you share with her and advice to her?
Who will be the first tonight?
No, what can you advise her? Like, what can you tell her? Like, take a good sleep? I don't know. What would you advise her, you know?
Yes. Have a good sleep. Don't drink alcohol.
They all say that. You better learn not to drink.
Do sport.
Yes.
Do diet. And believe in yourself. Be self-confident.
That's truth. And well, I think more than diet, maybe eat healthy, right? Like to have a healthy lifestyle would be fine. Yes. And yeah, to not confuse anyone.
Yes.
We're all about, no.
I am so impressed of this top five. And because it's so hard to make the choice. How? It's all of these five beautiful girls, amazing. How?
What is more difficult, to be on stage or to be a judge?
To be a judge, of course. Of course. On stage, you do all your best. And how you can do your best here? How? You can imagine how it will be in the future. The change her life or not, it help her or not. It's so hard. Yeah. No. I prefer to be on the stage. But not on my age. Not on my age.
Yeah. No,
Because I'm first Miss Supranational. Imagine. It was how many years? Many years ago.
How many? Do you
Nine.
Nine.
No, today is 10th anniversary, but when I was crowned, it was 9 years ago.
9 years ago, wow. I mean, you can't show, honey. And I mean that, like, none of you beauty queens, former supranationals, can show nothing. You look stunning, remarkable, beautiful. You better pass us our tips, too. And, well, who do you think is going to win? Do you have any idea, or?
Now I have. Now I have.
Oh my gosh. Well, you guys, I'll leave you and the best of luck to the new upcoming queen. This beautiful lady, thank you for coming. I'm very excited. I'm Nicole Menaggio, former supranational contestant, but truly excited to be here. Thank you so much and good night.
Witamy ponownie z najgorętszego miejsca w Polsce.
Welcome back from the hottest place in Poland, maybe in the world, from Krynica Zdrój, where we're closing to the great final of Miss Supranational 2018.
And so close to the final.
All right, we're saying hello to millions of viewers who are watching us right now all across the globe.
Jak pewnie zauważyliście, na scenie jest już tylko
as you might have noticed, we just have five finalists on the stage with us today, right now, and one of them will get the crown of the most beautiful woman in the world.
The result will be announced pretty soon. Our show is sponsored by fashion, beauty, and great atmosphere, so we'd like to send our warmest greetings to our sponsors as well.
Fundatorem nagrody jest sponsor programu, właściciel hotelu Gołębiewski.
Fundatorem nagrody głównej jest sponsor programu, producent wody mineralnej Muszynianka.
Sponsorem programu jest jubiler Schubert.
Sponsorem programu jest właściciel Aqua City Poprad, kompleksu wodno-rekreacyjnego.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this envelope holds the secret we've all come here tonight for.
Yeah, the final decision of our beautiful judges and Gerard Parzutkow Olimpijski.
That's right, just to remind you, this is the 10th final show of Miss Supranational. This is the 10th anniversary of our pageant. Tonight we have a very special judging panel comprised of the former beauty queens from Miss Supranational.
Yeah, this means that being in the top five can skyrocket their professional career.
Yeah, because Miss Supranational is rated by experts among the top three of the most prestigious and important beauty pageants in the world. So
everyone is waiting to hear the final announcement. Our audience here, viewers on television, and those who are watching us online.
That's right, obviously, as well as all those who prepared them for this moment. Are you ready? Are you ready?
And the audience, are you ready? Okay. Right. Have your own favorites. Who's gonna win?
Huh? What do you think? Huh? We can hear you. Okay, I'm opening up the envelope. And
the moment has come. So first
Miss Supranational 2018. Fourth runner-up is
okay, you can go.
Miss Mexico!
Congratulations!
Congratulations, Mexico!
Miss Mexico, the fourth runner-up of Miss Supranational 2018.
Okay, next up is Miss Supranational 2018, third runner-up.
Yeah, and the third runner-up, Miss Supranational 2018 is...
Miss
Miss Indonesia!
Congratulations, Indonesia! Congrats, Miss International 2018, third runner-up.
Okay, we are getting closer and closer to the big final.
All right. Congrats, Miss Indonesia, once again. The next title is Miss Supranational second runner-up.
Yes, and the second runner-up of Miss Supranational 2018 is...
is...
Miss Poland!
All right! Miss Poland! Congratulations, Miss Poland! All right. There are just two contestants left, Miss United States and Miss Puerto Rico. And we know for sure that one of them is the next Miss Supranational.
We are so close to the big final.
That's right.
Do you feel the tension?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Do you
is
have
everybody
the heartbeats?
Here? Yeah, is everybody here?
Yeah.
So, Jenny Kim, please join us on stage to pass the crown to your successor, Miss Supranational 2017. Jenny Kim here.
Moment. We've been waiting for that moment so long.
That's right, just two contestants left. So who do you think is the next Miss Supranational? Huh?
Or
who?
USA or
is
Puerto Rico?
United States or Puerto Rico? What is your idea? Huh?
Okay.
Okay,
this is it. This is the moment we've been anticipating since the beginning of the show, of tonight's show.
Well, that's right. If you could only feel the atmosphere here on stage, it's really beyond words. So very intense.
Yeah, but Ivan, this is now the time that we should say it.
You think so? Okay.
Okay.
So, are you ready? Girls, are you ready? The crown of Miss Supranational 2018 goes
to
Miss
Puerto Rico!
Congratulations to the first runner-up of Miss Supranational 2018, Miss United States!
What a spectacular moment!
Congratulations, Miss Supranational 2018, Miss Puerto Rico!
Yeah, she's the new Miss Supranational.
That's right, she will travel the world to promote fashion and to show that beauty can be used for good causes. Let us congratulate you, Miss Supranational Puerto Rico. Hey!
Yeah. Come on, in the front of the stage. We want to see you.
Get in here. Right.
That's...
Congratulations.
Congratulations, give it up for her, the new queen.
Miss Puerto Rico, the new Miss Supernational 2018.
Miss Puerto Rico. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It truly has been an extraordinary night, very exciting, full of emotions, fun, and of course, the great atmosphere.
Panie i panowie, przesyłamy gorące pozdrowienia z gorącej Krynicy Zdroju.
We send you really hot greetings and great welcome from Krynica Zdrój, from Poland. And we already invite you from the next great Festival of Beauty on Sunday.
Żegnamy się, dobranoc, thank you very much.
Miss Poland Beauty Pageant, thank you very much.